Scheduled jobs are cron jobs built in Superblocks, useful for recurring tasks, ETL pipelines, and scheduled reporting. Just like workflows and backend APIs, a scheduled job consists of a series of steps, such as querying databases, APIs, and executing business logic in Python or Node.js. In this daily scheduled job, we want to post the daily activity of our top five customers to Slack. We'll start by setting our schedule. We can pick any time interval. Here, I'm going to set a weekly job that runs at 8 a.m. Monday through Friday. We'll start by pulling in all our account information from our production Postgres database. Next, we'll grab usage data for our top five customers using a Snowflake query. We'll then merge the Postgres and Snowflake results using the pandas library in Python. And finally, we'll wrap this job up by making a post request to our top customers channel in Slack. When I click run, I see the message appear instantly in Slack. I can now take my job to production. I'll add a git commit comment for this version. Let's say, runs on weekdays, and hit deploy. Once deployed, I can be confident knowing that my scheduled job will execute every morning, allowing me to review my top customers while sipping my morning coffee. Lastly, you'll want to know any time a scheduled job fails and how long it takes to execute. View every job right here in Superblocks. Filter by status to see the errors occurring down to the line of code. You can even pipe the job logs into your favorite observability vendor, such as Datadog, Elastic, Splunk, and more. Here, I pipe the logs into Datadog and can inspect the error logs. The best part about Superblock scheduled jobs is that they require zero expertise in infrastructure, making it a breeze to ship and iterate.